Hi, my name's Juliet, and today I'm going to show you how to print your corkboard index cards so that they look a little like index cards in Scrivener 3 for Windows. In order to print, you use the options in the File menu whilst you're on your corkboard page. If I go into Print Preview, you'll see that Scrivener will print your index cards in standard rectangles, 3 to a page. There doesn't seem to be a way to change the number. Reducing the font size makes no difference. Print Settings under Index Cards gives you various options on what to print. You'll see that Print Cutting Guides is selected, but if you're not cutting them up, you may want to deselect that. If you want to find out more about card numbers and keywords, I have other videos that cover those features. Interestingly, Force Landscape Orientation changes the shape of the rectangles, but doesn't change the page orientation, so you'll have to do that yourself before printing. Down the bottom, you can choose a specific font, if you wish. The standard is Courier, which is an unusual font to choose for such things these days. One other thing, if you use images in your corkboard, the image will show in your printout, unless you set it to display the text in the synopsis in the inspector. Here's a sample printout. Thanks for watching, and if you've subscribed, I'll see you again next time.